Trucks are an important part of the transportation industry and the lifeblood of the American economy. Diesel techs are at the heart of that industry, and keeping these rigs on the road 24/7 is a big job. A job that requires as much skill and knowledge as it does muscle. Trucks keep America going. Diesel techs keep the trucks going. Diesel techs keep America going.
A lot of times customers will bring engines in and they think they have a problem, one problem. So that's what they write down on the repair order. We bring it in, we find something totally off in left field that they had no idea was going on. We have to then go from there and call them and get the okay to go further than that and tear things down. This is what happened to the engine I'm working on, the red ISX. It came in for a front cover oil leak. There's a front cover that mounts on the front of the block that has a gasket on it, and it was completely worn out. They originally wanted to repair the oil leaks, and I started on that. In order to do that, you gotta pull the pan off. And when I pulled the oil pan off, I found a bolt in the oil pan. So, originally came in, that's kind of exactly what happened. This is the piston and rod from this engine, and you can see this is a pretty big piece of metal. What happened was that bolt fell out. This is what they call a grade 12 bolt. It's hardened steel. It's not supposed to break, bend, or anything. This got wedged basically right here on the rod, and there's not much, if you can see here, this block, there's not much running area when it goes around. This got wedged between the block and basically cracked that entire side of the block. So that's why we have it out, putting a block in it.
Next time on Diesel Tech.
Pretty hard, self-driven person to do something like this, because you're not working in an air-conditioned office. You're not sitting behind a computer.